together as a family here. So we celebrate the Good Basics, we celebrate Ashton, but we also call to mind our own baptisms and celebrate that God's love abounds for all of us and binds us together forever.
When the Apostle Paul writes to the church in Ephesus about the mystery of baptism, he says it in this way. He says, in baptism there is one body and one spirit, just as you were called to the hope of your one calling. There's one Lord and one faith, and so one baptism, one God, who's above all, and through all, and in all. We obey the word of our Lord Jesus Christ, and we are confident of his promises. And so we believe that baptism is for all whom God has called. In baptism, God claims us and seals us to show that we belong to God. God frees us from sin and death, uniting us with Jesus Christ. Through water and by the Holy Spirit, we're made members of the church, the body of Christ, and we're joined to his ministry of love, justice, peace. Indeed, let us remember with joy our own baptism as we celebrate this sacrament. So to the parents, Greg and Tara, do you turn toward Jesus Christ and accept him as your Lord and Savior, trusting in his grace and love? Do you? Relying on God's grace, do you promise to live the Christian faith and teach that faith to your child? Do you? Do you promise, in humble reliance upon the grace of God, to pray with Ashton, to pray for Ashton, and to bring him up in the knowledge of God's love for him? Do you?
Do we welcome Ashton Presley in his baptism and promise to support Tara and Greg in raising Ashton in faith? And on behalf of the whole church, do we promise to teach the stories of Scripture and the life of faith to Ashton Presley, reaffirming our commitment to the Christian nurture of all God's children? If so, please say, we do.
We do.
Please stand as we join together in our affirmation of faith. I believe
in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary,
suffered under
Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried, he descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead, he ascended to heaven, and sitteth on the right hand. God, the Father Almighty, from thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
You may be seated. So we have one other important job for Big Brother Christian. Will you and Dad help pour the water into the basketball net? Maybe Dad can hold it and pick up Christian so he can reach into there. Please join me in prayer. Eternal God, gracious God, we give you thanks. For you are a God of the covenant. Bless us throughout the ages with signs of grace. We praise you for sending Jesus, your Son, who for us was baptized, anointed as the Christ. Through his baptism, through his resurrection, we know we are new creations with the gift of abundance and everlasting life. We pray that you would pour out your Spirit upon us and upon this water, and today especially upon Ashton Presley. As he is sealed in Christ, may we all remember and recall the promise of God in our own baptism and reclaim what it is to be a child of God through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Ashton Presley, Cabasic, Child of God, I blood baptize you in the name of God the Father, Christ the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Ashton, Jesus loves you. We pray that you would come to know Jesus as your friend, as your Savior, and grow to serve him and love him forever. Let all of God's children together say,
Amen.
Greg and Tara are going to present their son with Christian to the congregation. We're going to sing together, Child of Blessing, Child of Promise.
Amen.